Hello friends, my name is Saurav. Welcome to my channel CBA Fitness. That's conceive, believe and achieve. So guys, I am back with one more supplement review. So guys, the product which I am going to give review is GCB 70. It's a fat burner. So I will be telling you about this product. What are the ingredients used in this product? How the product looks? What is the price? And what is its effectiveness, means my personal experience after using this. I've been using this from last 10 days, so I will be sharing my thoughts on it. So in case you are planning to go for some fat burner, you may give a try to this particular supplement. So with that, let us start our review. So the product name is GCB 70, and basically the product has green coffee extract and chlorogenic acid. So these are the two ingredients which are there in this product. There is nothing else. So it is not like very complex proprietary blend of something. It's a very simple effective ingredient used. We all know what is the how good is green coffee and green tea are for the fat loss. So this product does not have green tea. For your reference, it has green coffee bean extract and chlorogenic acid. These are the two ingredients which are there in this product. And what does the chlorogenic acid do is it regulates your glucose level, so that you know the sugar in your blood releases very slowly. So it helps to control your fat. At the same time, it boosts up your metabolism, so which helps to effectively use fat as the energy source. So having said all this, please don't rely only on any fat burning supplement, whether it's GCB 70 or any other supplement. You still have to monitor your diet and you have to do proper workout. So with combination of that two plus a good fat loss supplement can help you to expedite your fat loss, and you will reach your fitness goal very fast. So now I will be bringing the camera close to the supplement and I will be showing you what are the claims which the company is making on this product, how the product looks like, and on finally my thought on it, means my verdict on it, whether we should try or not. So with that, let me now bring this supplement close to you guys, so you yourself can see while I will give you the running commentary. So guys, this is the product, and in the box you will get a leaflet like this, where you can see all the information about the product. As you can see, it has the 500 mg green coffee extract, and serving per pack is 30 capsule, and one capsule per serving. And even this company is also claiming the same thing what I said, healthy diet and exercise is very essential along using this supplement. And basically I use this supplement to supplement in the morning, empty stomach, for the maximum observation, absorption. I'm sorry about that. And now let's talk about the claim. As you can see, one interesting thing is they are saying that clinically proven safe effective management of healthy weights 100 subject. So looks like this supplement has been already tested on few people, and they have seen some noticeable change in their fat loss. So that is what the company is claiming, and which is very rare. Majority of the fat loss supplement in the market, they don't claim anything. They just simply say that okay, you use this and you will lose fat and all weight. But this particular company seems like they have done their research and they have invested some money in their research and all to come up with a great supplement. And remaining is all what are the mechanism of this supplement and all. You can read this leaflet for more details when you buy it. So guys, inside the box you will get a green color capsule, as you can see like this. So 30 capsule like this will be coming inside the box. Now let us get back to me, where I will be telling you about the price and from where you can buy it and my final verdict. So let us get back. So guys, I have given you all the information about this supplement, and now about the price. So price is 1060 rupees, and for the 30 capsule. So you know, you can I won't say it is very cheap, but at the same time it's not very costly. Like the fat burners from where US company manufacturing, they are selling in India for 3,500-4,000 rupees. So compared to that, I would say this is slightly lower only. So price wise I won't say it is very expensive. and I will be giving you the link of this the company from where you can purchase it. So there you can buy this from Amazon as well as from the company website as well. And now my final verdict on this product. So the yes, I do like this product, and I would recommend you guys to have a give a shot on this product if you are looking for a fat loss supplement. Because the reason is they have done some clinical research. So they are claiming something on basis of some work done. When somebody claims something, it shows that they have the confidence in their product. So because the company is confident, I'm sure they must have put some work into the making this product effective, and I think that you will find some result. So there is no harm in giving a try. So hope you like my review, and please like my channel, subscribe my channel, because I make lot of supplement review and the fitness review. As you can see, I'm in my gym, and before the members starts coming in, I thought of making a quick review of this fat loss supplement. So in case you guys want me to make a review of particular supplement, do let me know. I will be happy, more than happy to do that. In case you have any doubt regarding to this supplement, please let me know. I will be responding to your queries. So with that, we are closing this particular supplement review, and hope you like my review guys. Please subscribe to my channel and stay fit. Always work out. Don't only depend on supplements, please.